appearance, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box on Match Report is Jim Beckham. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Action has already started. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game? Well, we're very excited. Antoine Griezmann. He has an effect. It's Griezmann! It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that. Giroud.
Sané.
Bellerin. Winton makes it first time! And he's there to make a great save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Diego Costa, that's a brilliant interception.
Unreal. Marichaka. Sanchez going full steam ahead down the left flank. Tries a through ball. Unreal has to pick out a teammate. Teacher averted for now. Griezmann. It's broken loose. Rising, but not the goal count. They can't get up to hit it! And he's there to hoof it away. And it's Griezmann, timely intervention. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind. Hector Bellerin positions himself well and cuts it out. Morata. It's Griezmann. Hazard. Bakayoko. It's Morata. Griezmann. Driving on now. What can they counter from here? Looks to slip it through. Kukla! Could turn out to be a big, big goal. Arsenal are really tense on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking header. Arsenal landing the first significant goal in what is certainly a significant contest. Giroud is left his man. Strike. Courtois reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
And that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeper parrying a spinach, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
Arsenal themselves a two-goal cushion. Gone for a throw-in. Change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Looks like a can he put it away? Sonny. Copley. Sonny. Brings it forward. Marcos Alonso. Bakayoko. So that's it, it is all over. Arsenal have got it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who